Monster Jam fans, it is now time for the America's Best Contacts and Eyeglasses Monster Jam Racing. The semi-final round is coming up. You will see Monster Mug Dalmatian going head-to-head with Earthshaker in just a little bit. The first on the track is Megadon's Travis Ruff going up against El Toro Loco's Armando Castro.
Challenger in the finals. We're going to get to it right now. This final matchup here in the semifinals, we'll see Earthshaker's Tristan England go head to head with Monster Mug Dalmatian's Cynthia Gauthier.
Tyler, who's in some crash first?
Thank you.
Tacoma, if you want to see El Toro Loco walk away with the win, make some noise! If you're rooting for Earthshaker, make some noise! And most creative two-wheel trick. Within those hits, you might see sky wheelies, poppers, nose wheelies, moonwalks, or maybe even the newest brand new two-wheel sensation invented right here in Tacoma. This is also the first opportunity for you guys to have your voices heard over at judgeszone.com. Remember, that event code is TAC. You will have 20 seconds to get those scores in after each run, so make sure that you are working quickly. Who's ready for the two-wheel skills challenge?